From now on, England mostly had the ball in the Scottish half. Much brilliant approach work was at last rewarded. Over on the right, Brian Douglas centred. Charlton was there with a lovely header. It bounced in.